Sure thing, dog.
I could die if he throws that at me.
Son of a bitch!
I appreciate this.
No way you live now.
Oh!
Nice try.
Better as a corpse.
No weapons.
Thank you. Bobble fans, the final match in Angry Tigers Apocalypse Genki is about to begin.
Here we go. I'm hoping for more mascots being ripped apart by man-eating shark sack.
You mean mascot-eating sharks, don't you, Bobby?
Well, now you're splitting hairs.
You mean fur.
Oh, that was terrible.
Aye, thank you.
Okay, take us away from this conversation, Tammy.
Well, Bobby, several sharks are actually having digestive problems with the fur from the mascot outfits.
Oh, God.
I guess there's no escaping the truth here. Sharks and mascots are truly star-crossed lovers.
But no less entertaining for the fans.
Right you are there, Bobby.
That much fire will cook anything. A hunter just entered the arena.
So, Bobby, have you ever been in the jungle before?
Oh, sure. Back when I was seeking fortune and glory as a treasure hunter, you bet.
You made your living hunting down lost relics?
And starting the occasional junta. Made a lot of money that way, Zach. Sadly, most of it went to the lawyers.
Did the indigenous people have problems with you taking what their ancestors left behind?
What are you talking about? We stole the loot from eccentric collectors living in their secret mountain fortresses. We only needed the lawyers to keep us from being extradited back for trial.
Well, that must have been rough.
Well, you're not kidding, Zach. Trekking through the jungle with 400 pounds of gold bars? No picnic.
This is not what the fans want to see.
That's what the fans pay to see. This match sure has the contestant on their toes. The course seems to be giving this saint a run for the literal money.
That it does, Bobby. Would you say Angry Tiger's new venue may be wearing on the contestant?
Not at all. They still look at the top of their game. The way the targets and challenges are dropping with each shot still gives me that warm feeling down below.
Could be herpes, Bobby. But in other news, I've just passed Angry Tiger backstage, and the river of blood spewing from the broken chair leg stuck in a stagehand's neck says it all. She thought her event would be the one to stop this contestant in the end.
Given how well this saint has done throughout all of Genki Bowl, I'm surprised she thought it would end any other way.
Wait, now I'm being told that the stagehand spilled coffee on her and it had nothing to do with the match. She apparently is quite pleased at how well the crowd reacted to her arena.
Now that makes more sense to me.
How does stabbing someone with a piece of wood over spilled coffee make sense?
Have you ever tried getting that out of cashmere?
I suppose you have a point. The contestant is absolutely on fire.
Cash in pocket!
Maneuver.
Genki, Genki.
Greetings, Genki Bowl fans. The final match in Angry Tigers Apocalypse Genki is about to begin.
Here we go. I'm hoping for more mascots being ripped apart by man-eating shark attack.
You mean mascot-eating sharks, don't you, Bobby?
Now you're splitting hairs.
You mean fur.
Oh, that was terrible.
Aye, thank you.
Okay, take us away from this conversation, Tammy.
Well, Bobby, several sharks are actually having digestive problems with the fur from the mascot outfits.
Oh, God.
I guess there's no escaping the truth here. Sharks and mascots are truly star-crossed lovers.
But no less entertaining for the fans.
Right you are there, Bobby.
No reason to pass that up.
Ethical!
So, Bobby, have you ever been in the jungle before?
Oh, sure. Back when I was seeking fortune and glory as a treasure hunter, you bet.
You made your living hunting down lost relics?
And starting the occasional junta. Made a lot of money that way, Zach. Sadly, most of it went to the lawyers.
Did the indigenous people have problems with you taking what their ancestors left behind?
What are you talking about? We stole the loot from eccentric collectors living in their secret mountain fortresses. really needed the lawyers to keep us from being extradited back for trial.
Well, that must have been rough.
Well, you're not kidding, Zach. Trekking through the jungle with 400 pounds of gold bars? No picnic.
Well done indeed.
Cash in pocket!
This match sure has the contestant on their toes. The course seems to be giving this saint a run for the literal money.
That it does, Bobby. Would you say Angry Tiger's new venue may be wearing on the contestant?
Not at all. They still look at the top of their game. The way the targets and challenges are dropping with each shot still gives me that warm feeling down below.
Could be herpes, Bobby. But in other news, I've just passed Angry Tiger backstage, and the river of blood spewing from the broken chair leg stuck in a stagehand's neck says it all. She thought her event would be the one to stop this contestant in the end.
Given how well this saint has done throughout all of Genki Ball, I'm surprised she thought it would end any other way.
Wait, now I'm being told that the stagehand spilled coffee on her and it had nothing to do with the match. She apparently is quite pleased at how well the crowds reacted to her arena.
Now that makes more sense to me.
How does stabbing someone with a piece of wood over spilled coffee make sense?
Have you ever tried getting that out of cashmere?
Well, I suppose you have a point.
This is turning me on.
Epico!
Another great burst of action by the contestant. Is up for a contestant.
Extended reality!
That'll stick with you.
Cash in pocket!
That's it! They did it!
You can move, motherfucker!
Steelport emergency response is en route to your location. Please wait where you are.
I wish I had a picture of this.
Ah. belly beating the shit out of you. The Saints are on!
Same threat and healer.
I feel like I have a guardian angel.
It's the blood pumping to my loins. Oh!
Try to hit me.
Out.
Thank you, Lord. You can't kill me.
Stay out of my way!
Why the hell would you do something like this?
Did you not see me? I love this! Out!
Hey, you found my car!
Bullshit.
your plate numbers!
I should buy a lottery ticket.
Nobody will believe I met you.
Stay out of my way!
I'm helpless out here without my car.
I don't think I'll... Ooh.
She must shut.
It's a sidewalk or another way! It's good. We need to amplify the pressure. Forward!
I'll run with you.
Oh!
against all of us.
To my loins! Oh!
Yeah! Ah! Go back and find shelter! Someone give...
Get down!
Fire this way!
Did you not see me?
Thank you.
You gonna apologize?
I'm surprised the Syndicate is still standing after all this shit we've thrown at them.
I don't see a reason to stop.
Not saying we should.
All right. Then see you at the Broken Shillelagh.
This doesn't seem like your kind of place, Pierce.
What's the hate? The beer is cheap, and I'm the best-looking motherfucker in here.
Look, you may think it's time to kick back, but I'm done toying with these bastards. I want Loren, and I want him now. So where is he?
No idea. But 10K says he's hiding out in that big-ass skyscraper.
Loren's a tactician. He's not gonna hole up in a building that screams, "I'm a criminal mastermind." I need something concrete.
To hit up Powder.
I don't have time for a stripper.
No, Powder's a designer gun store downtown. I saw some of Loren's thugs talking to the owner. There's gotta be something there.
All right, let's go shopping. Shandy, give me good news.
We're gonna burn Powder to the ground.
That's a little extreme.
See you there.
Shandy, wait. Oh, boy. A lot of people with guns in there. We'll go in the back way.
You don't think the back's guarded?
There's like two punks.
What about the inside, motherfucker?
Put in your tampons and let's do this.
Shawnee.
You said two guys, not my fault.
No, I'm serious. This is my kind of plan.
Keep it up.
Let's get inside.
They have snipers in here. Where to find Loren.
Let's head to the office and see if they're hiding under their desk.
Oh, this can't be good.
Minigun!
Want us get into that office.
We're not giving them a choice. Think they learned.
Okay, that was impressive.
Guess the manager cleared out.
I'll get what I can off the computer.
Oh!
Recent news. Professor Genki has requested that you escort him to the Genki Bowl publicity appearances. However, he can be a bit eccentric. See if you can get him all charged up to meet his fans.